As we saw in that last quiz, it's not quite clear what to do when our token definitions overlap. The 7-character sequence, hello, surrounded by double quotes, matches our regular expression for word, but also matches our regular expression for string. This is a problem not just with computer languages, but also with natural languages. As the hypothetical owner of this restaurant would notice, we don't just serve hamburgers, we serve people. Could be interpreted the wrong way. Presumably those hamburgers are Soylent Green flavored. So we want to have definitive rules for figuring out which of these we prefer. In fact, we're going to use a very simple rule. The first one you list wins. The one closer to the top of the file. So this is our big winner and is going to take priority over string. So if you're making a lexical analyzer for HTML or JavaScript, ordering your token definitions is of prime importance. So let's investigate this issue in the form of a quiz. Suppose we have the input string hello, comma, quoted string world, and we really want that to yield word, the word hello, comma, followed by a string. I'm going to list three rules for you, and I want you to tell me which one has to come last for us to get the desired effect. And here, because you've seen it all before, I'm eliding some of the details like the colon, token, blah, blah, blah. Instead, what I'd like you to do is tell me which one of these functions, which one of these rules would have to come last, bearing in mind that the one that comes first wins all ties in order for hello, comma, world to break down into a word followed by a string.